But thick thighs don't save lives at all. They rub together. They start fires. Huh?
What?
What's up, y'all? I have been walking, but I've been walking outside. Because it's nice. It's been nice days and stuff. So why not get that in outside? You know what I'm saying? But I didn't walk outside today. So I got to get it in before I go to bed. And since I'm not going to bed anytime soon, I figured let me get on here. I'm currently washing clothes, cleaning up my room, folding clothes. So I was like, let me get on here. Plus I got these knee braces. I have to show y'all at the end. They stay on pretty good. When I walk the property, it gives me, well, I walk at least till I've walked a mile. And I didn't even turn on my thing for indoor workout. See, I'll be forgetting. Indoor walk, I mean. Wait a minute. Going back, baby. Okay. There we go. I started late. But anywho, indoor walk. I have 32 minutes left on my washing machine before I have to put the stuff in the dryer. So I'm gonna walk this until that goes ding, 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 or whatever that noise is. Now, these knee supports that I have on, they pretty cool, but they kind of slide down because I got fat thighs. So I pulled them up to where they're supposed to go, and they do slip down a little bit. And but it does give me support to where my knees don't feel like they coming out of the sockets or out of place. Oh man, I hope you all have been doing well. It'll be some more treadmill chats, but I just been walking outside, you know. Oh, it's been some nice days though. Today was cold. I was like, what's really going on? What I'm thinking is gonna happen this year is because summer came in with a vengeance and we've been hot like fire. I think we're gonna be cold to the wire. Huh? Baby, if this is a preliminary of what winter gonna be like, it might be a cold winter. I don't know if it's gonna be full of snow though. Last year we got away with it because I barely had to shovel anything. It was very, I don't know if it was maybe 2-3 times, but not really, didn't have to really do nothing. So we'll see. I was looking at my calendar and realized that 4 months ago, wait, April, May, June, July, August, 4 months ago, I was 20 pounds heavier. Right. Right, okay. 20 pounds heavier a month, 4 months ago. Now, some people, what's that? 5 pounds a month, that's pretty good. If you put it on the average, 5 times 4 is 20, that's good to me. Shoot, pick up 20 pounds of fat, huh? And see about that. Shoot, I saw that today, I was like, wow. Man, let me tell you something. My clothes, I see it in my clothes. And me and my brother went to go see Alien Romulus on Saturday. And we took a picture. Yeah, I know, we cute. We cute. Anywho, we took that picture. And he went home and did this to the picture. I know, right? That's sweet right there. I love that. So look, he came up to my job and presented me with this. Right? I was like, this is so nice. I love it. I still gotta figure out where I wanna put it though. Cause I'm hanging it up. I'm hanging it up. But when he took pictures of me opening my gift, and I got to look back at him, I actually could see that I've lost weight. When you can see it, I don't know why. I mean, I can see it a little bit when I take pictures of myself, but he took those pictures, I'm like, I lost weight. I literally can see the weight loss. So I was excited about that. That gave me a lot of motivation. And my friend, Big Lynn, who is snatched, just seeing her before and after pictures, I'll be like, what? How did you do that? I love it. So it's just motivation, you know, for me to keep going. Plus, I really, really want to reach my goal. When I turn 53, first and foremost, God willing, I want to still be here. Secondly, I want to have reached my goal. Because I want to go shopping. Huh? I don't like clothes right now. I wouldn't have none on right now. But I can't do that. I'm on YouTube. But I just really want to. I have an idea of what I want my wardrobe to be, and I've already, you know, kind of figured that out or whatever. I just got to execute it, but I'm not going to do that until I reach my goal. And the reason why is I'm not buying no new clothes and they're not going to fit. You know what I'm saying? It's stuff that I recently bought that doesn't fit anymore, or it's big on me. It's not falling off yet, but it's big on me, and I don't really care for that. These knee supports are falling. They coming down. I can feel it slipping down. Yeah, they slipping down. So I'm gonna have to, what I need to do, you know how they had a waistbands, waist trainers or whatever? I need to find some thigh trainers. That's what I need to find, because these thighs, explain this to me. How do thick thighs, can you talk? How do thick thighs save lives? Explain that, that don't even make sense. Because it don't make sense to me. And people with thick thighs always say that. Thick thighs, I mean, I get it, you rhyming. But thick thighs don't save lives at all. They rub together. They start fires. Huh? That ain't saving lives. What Smokey the Bear say? Only you can prevent. Well, he said forest fires, but still. That's two trees rubbing together. Some stuff we say don't make no sense if we would just be running with it. Speaking of saying crazy stuff, I don't know where it came from. It's like I wasn't on the internet, and then I got back on the internet, and everybody is saying the word demure. Why? I don't want to know. I just hope it gets played out real quick and I don't hear it no more. That's not a new word. That word been around. People just be tripping. They run stuff in the ground, like on Instagram and TikTok. If people do something crazy, people be like, that's crazy work. That's diabolical. I'm people. But anyway, I don't know where we be coming up with this and running it in the ground. One of the things I run in the ground is, that's wild. I say that all the time, but it's just crazy. I know I'm rambling, But I didn't want to get on here and just be standing here. I wanted to say something. But I just hope everybody's doing well. That y'all feeling good out there. Keeping up with your goals. Making things happen that you want to happen. And just focusing on bettering yourself. You know, whether it's your weight, your mental health, you know, how you treat people, how you interact with people, working on your communication, all that stuff. I hope you are doing well. I hope it's working out for you. Oh, man. Whew. I know. I only been on this mug for 10 minutes and 23 seconds. And baby, you got it. The glamorous life. I got to put that on. I ain't heard that in a long time. I don't even know who it's by, but if I put the glamorous life in, I'm pretty sure I'll find it. Man, let me tell y'all this before I get off of here. I do not like spiders. When I tell you, this place has become Spider Avenue. I don't know if it's the weather. I don't know what's really going on. But I'm winter, come on. And I'm spraying my whole apartment with this concentrated spray. Because don't come in here trying to get warm from the cold.
Not on my watch.
Huh? Don't come in my apartment. They just took over.
You don't have permission to disrespect me.
They in all the bushes, the trees. I was walking. Where was I at? I was walking in the gravel area where the people park their campers and stuff. I looked down on the ground. I saw a bunch of big spiders. I'm like, y'all just everywhere? You even in the gravel too? Baby, I don't like spiders. I do not like them. No more spiders, please. And it's so crazy when I was a little kid, me and the little boy JJ down the street, Jonathan Bullington. We used to play with bugs all the time. You ain't gonna catch me playing with no bugs now. Tomato worms, spiders, caterpillars, roly-polies, everything. Ants. We ain't had no sense. From what I understand, he became a doctor. That makes sense. I'm a storage lady. That don't make sense. So anyway, hope y'all have a good rest of the evening, the rest of the day, whenever you see this. Like I said, keep doing the best that you can. And I'll holler at y'all next time. 12 minutes. Gotta go. See y'all next video. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh.